straight. Yeah, yours was way worse. You almost got your rear bumper. Oh, got a little wheel hop. I got a little wheel hop. I'm ashamed.
No, your fucking rear tire's like all molded. I love it. I was wondering if mine looked like that.
That's 30 PSI.
Yeah, that's what I have in mine right now. I put the rear locker on this bitch. Didn't fucking scoop up. You have multi-tin train select?
Yeah, I got all the same shit you guys do.
I put mine in mud and rock.
It's just straight up four low. But I think that's why I got a little wheel hop, because I didn't have a locker on.
I just like to try new features.
Do I need to turn mine on? Does he not have it in four low? Stay right. Stay right. Uh-oh, we gotta go spot something. Looks like we got another drop off. All right, boys, this is going to be a little sketchy. Am I getting close?
You're gonna start dropping here shortly.
I'm using the e-brake too.
Slow down, slow. There you go, front wheel's down. You still got good clearance on the back. Might scrape exhaust.
Am I getting close, Rob?
Yeah, go this way. You got clearance. Good. Might touch the exhaust a little bit.
Yeah, yours touched a little bit. I'm fine with that.
Yeah. No, you didn't even touch it because it's so small.
Yeah, drop a little bit. Yeah. All right, good.
That's it?
Yep. We need a small exhaust. That bitch didn't even hit the fucking exhaust.
Yours barely scraped.
Yeah, yours had like half an inch.
Dude, this feels weird sitting here. I feel like I'm...
Yeah.
Hey! Do I just go straight? Sketchy at all. I'm gonna wait and let Rob and Brad get out the way. Rob is using crawl mode. I can hear his ABS chirping. Ooh, look at these switchbacks. Cinder boys.